remember the first time I woke up from my ostomy surgery. Aside from being forced to get out of bed, which I didn't want to do, they downloaded you with a lot of information that you needed to remember or write down. Information about what to eat, what not to eat, to alleviate gas, new things about your body. But you can barely remember because you have so much medication and it's like all a blur.
Well, guess what? There's a book for that.
Yes, you don't need to be scrambling
to find all those loose papers from the surgery.
Class now has a guide to eating well.
They've partnered with a registered dietitian and a nurse to provide a comprehensive guide that gives you all the information you need to know about ostomy.
In there, you can find information of how to manage your symptoms, as well as some useful resources of how to cook and just operate your life having an ostomy.
There are three guides available for each type of ostomy: ileostomy, colostomy, and urostomy.
I know when I first had my surgery,
figuring out what to eat was very overwhelming.
Although the options were endless, I needed to make sure what I was putting in my body was good for my ostomy. It was important to find the right food
that didn't upset my stomach and was healthy for me.
If you know something about me, I am a smoothie girl.
I decided to make the dairy-free blueberry smoothie.
All the things I had in my house, so it was pretty easy to make.
And it was tasty.
If you want to learn about this guide, you can get a free one. The link is in my bio. You're welcome, friends.